Hello? What's up? My, internet die. But we're back, I guess. It's weird that this guy's responding. Yeah, I'm in your house. Hello. Sorry about the internet issues. Thank you for sticking to me through them. I do appreciate it. The real tra- I missed it! Money. How did you do this so quick? Damn, he's spinning. Hold on, let me just look at this. From McGilded. For McGilded. But he's wearing gloves. Are they not going to talk about that? Boom, 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 boom. Sent more blood. It is what he gets. No, you're allowed to post cats. It's basically a cute chat. I just, think it's fun to have a cute chat with a focus. But you can post basically any animal in there. Yeah, what's up, Warp Blades? How you doing? Broloni? Yeah, no problem. I bought some moccasins. Oh, I'm excited to use them as house slippers. Hold it. Moccasins. Aww. You adopted a pair. I've been kind of thinking about a cat. I think Zoe would like a cat. I don't think you can just give subs to it. I think it just subscribes to all of them. I don't know. I don't know how it works. But it just uses every dog emote it has available to it. What's up, Aldwin? It is. Why is he holding that though? Probably on the backside, right? Is that the girl? Excuse me. Where do you get that info from? So, I'm thinking that Mr. McGilded offered Gina this ticket for testifying for him in court, and that's why she has access to it. But maybe he did the same thing for this guy too. I don't know.
Take that!
Uptime with Zoe. Was AG Mr. McGilded's initials? I forgot his first name. Agatha? He was him. Agatha's his wife. What if he's the son of Mr. McGilded? Yeah, he was banned on accident. Go on, Agatha, tell us your name. A guy. He's too big for it. Ripped it.
Take that!
You're so right, Smo. Let us continue. Well, so did she. It's the big fucking book, you dumbass. Dude, what if... This is crazy. This might seem really crazy, right? What if Mr. McGilded wasn't killed by the prosecutor? And instead was killed by this man? That'd be crazy, right? He's fireproof. I did think for a moment, what if he just didn't die, but... I do think a guy might do that. Dog, dude. My internet seems to be more stable after restarting, but it's still not perfect.
Take that!
Take that. If his last name's McGildan, then I guess it could be for him. They didn't say the first name. He's gonna rip that coat right off. What's up, Sonic Hat? How you doing? I showed him the music disc that says For McGilded on the back and said it could be for him if his name's last name's McGilded, which he is Agnes McGilded. So. That's right. God. No. What if I just died?
Hold it.
Let's go. Don't. He's gonna aim. You idiot. Hog? I just never thought a guy would ever pull a gun on me. Thank you. He just spun out his fish and chips. Ned Flanders. You let him get away? Are they investigating his death? Continued. I guess that's a good place to stop. The internet's being fucky wucky. So I probably shouldn't push it, and I'm hungry. I do want to play more though. I feel like I played the half hour. They do. These games always do have wild side character design. Well, thank you guys for hanging out and sticking through the internet issues. I appreciate you very much. And I hope you're having fun with this game, because I am. And I appreciate you. Yeah, it's, I like always want to keep going, but like these are like literally meant to be stop points, so you know. I think I will raid Pixel. If you don't want Omori spoilers, then you should dip out before the raid. But he is playing Omori. So go hang out with him. Stream's dipping as I'm trying to say goodbye. Tomorrow is we're celebrating Duchess's birthday, so I will probably be live with some stuff there. The internet seems like it's okay during the day, and we're starting earlier, so I think it should be okay, but even if I have to turn off stream, I'll just host her and still play with her, so. We're playing Mario Golf with motion controls, but I think we're playing Frolf and probably Mario Party. So, it should be a fun day. I'll see you guys then, and I appreciate you guys hanging out. Thank you so much. Have a good night. Goodbye.